we're starting How to Go Seek. My God. So, today, we're going to be playing Hide and Go Seek Tag. So, there are a few rules. We're going to quickly go through these rules because I am too tired, as you can see. And this is like our third try at this because of two big problems that happened. So, basically, first rule. If someone finds you, like, for example, if I find anonymous woman hiding in a corner, she's automatically out because, like, she can't run away. She's not going to bulldoze through me, like, and, second, you cannot hide in my basement or attic. I just made that rule because I don't want this game, like, episode to go way too long. I said episode. I mean video. And, third rule is if you, every 60 seconds, you have to move your hiding spot, which is, like, the fun part about this. And if I catch you moving, you are not automatically out. You can keep running. That's the tag part of this. So if I tag anonymous woman while she's trying to move from one spot to another every 60 seconds, basically, that's anonymous woman's mask. It's like a stormtrooper mask. It's so bad. But, anyway, so we're going to continue going through this, and I'll catch you guys when I'm done counting to 30. Guys, we are trying to find anonymous woman and my brother. So, basically, let's see if we can find them. So, remember, every minute, you guys, wherever you are, have to move your spot. So, right now, at least only, like, 10 seconds pass. So, I mean, you got 50 seconds to move your spot. Well, until you can move, well, you have to move your spot. So, checking in my potty room. Obviously, no one's in here, so. Let's check in my room. Don't yell at my room because it is a mess. And I have found anonymous woman. Holy crap. That is so ugly. Okay, my brother, he's really short and small, obviously. So he's like can hide in cabinets.
I'm not gonna say
that. He can literally hide in cabinets. Yeah. So I'm checking in my cousin's room. Well, now the guest room because she left, but that's not the point. So, is he in this like basket? Like, I swear, sometimes he hides in
here. No,
he's not. It's way too late. Oh my, this is like really.
Remember when we broke it?
I know, right? We broke that once.
No, he's not under here either.
Okay, so he's obviously hiding somewhere really, really, well. This is my mom's room now. Really not supposed to be in here, actually. Well, I mean, I guess we could be in here.
Not in here either.
Stop telling me. Are you lying? Because I feel like you're lying sometimes.
No.
He's not in this room.
I didn't lie the last two times.
He's not in that room at all.
No. I didn't lie the last two times.
I feel like anonymous. Dude, I feel like he's in one of the cabinets, bro. Not in the cabinets. Oh. Are you in here, Max? I feel dumb that I attacked that. Alright. Are you in here, Max? If you're in here, I'm not certain. Like, are you in here? This is not like the storage cabinets. That's the attic. He can't be in there, so he's not. Where is he?
I can't see anything.
Okay, go ahead, look. Start searching.
Where is this dude, bro?
Not in any cabinets.
What? Where is he? I swear, you could be like, whoo! If called, he would not be hiding in there.
You never know.
Oh! Okay. I think I know where he is.
I told them where he's at. All right, keep looking, though, because he might be moving.
Max, you have to move your spot wherever you are.
Okay, go. Wait.
Where is he?
Max, you gotta move your spot. Ah! It's not him! Hey, attack! I knew I didn't feel dumb when I attacked that.
You're like, I feel dumb.
I'm gonna fight you, bro. I knew it. He's so small. Dude, this happened right on the second try. That happened. I went in there, and he wasn't in there, but he's so small, he fit into like a tiny corner. Stupid.
I was trying to help him because all these kept falling.
Oh my god, Max. Okay, so I found it on this woman first. So that was like a voice crack. She has to go and see because she's... That was like the worst hiding spot I've ever seen. Alright. She was hiding behind the door.
30 seconds. It's go time. Oh. That would've been bad. Okay. Obviously, they're not in here because I would've heard them. They're very loud people. And they were arguing.
No. We gotta pull the pants up, you know.
This wasn't open. Okay, they're not in here. Let's see. Ooh, I heard something. Nope, okay. Not in here. Found you.
Ah!
I heard you.
Oh.
Is he in here though?
Let me say.
Oh, you don't know where you went?
Nah.
You guys are arguing.
Is there like a ghost? Like, I swear I have my PlayStation.
No, that's your own AC.
No. I know that's down.
That's the stupid heater.
No.
He turned on the heater. Because I turned off the heater. That's what that click was. The heater!
Dude, unless Max can teleport, I'll admit it, I saw him in this room. Check in here. Unless Max teleports, he has to be in this room.
I'm scared to walk around, actually.
So, Mamaya thinks there's a ghost in my house. I don't think so.
I believe it.
I don't believe in ghosts, bro. So I don't get nightmares.
I don't believe in them.
Okay, go.
I'm scared.
And anytime I hear sounds in the house, it's always the heater, bro. Did you even check under the bed or in the closet?
No.
Remember, Max is small. He's gonna hide in places you won't think he will.
Found you.
Yeah!
He's a literal slime ball, guys. He can literally squeeze into the closet and never see. I can't even fit under there! He's a piece of slime! Alright, so I'm
not counting, so... Wait, stop. Maya. Did you turn on the heater?
Yes, I did.
How?
Well, Alex was running there.
Oh, yeah, like
60
seconds just
Alex was trying to hide.
Alright, let's go. So I'm not counting. It's Max's turn.
Max?
Aww. Hold the camera, and we're gonna see you
very soon. Shut the camera. We're going to see you. And expose everyone very soon.